Hello everyone, this is Lunest, and welcome to a series I'm gonna just call, Copyright Buster. Or, it's basically gonna be like a continuation off of, Brandzill and all that bullshit. Alright, so, I'm just gonna get my phone real quick, alright? So, first we're gonna start off with all right this. So there is a song on here called okay, if I can get this to focus, see, there's a song called Emotion. Now if you press this song, you hear this song, all right? It's on this phone right here. All right? So keep that in mind. This is the ZTE, I believe, N817. All right? The song is called Emotion on the ringtones, or default ringtones, all right? So we're gonna go over the scene real quick. All right, so now that we're on scene, let's just go over to Google Chrome. All right, so this is the thing I've been looking for, "Heart Pains" by Michael Higgs. Now, if I go to damn it. I shouldn't just flip around my phone like that. Alright, so let's play about 10 seconds of this song when it finally loads. When Google Chrome finally decides, hey, it's a good time to load. Maybe I'm just gonna cut it. Well, you know what? So it's gonna go to here, and we're gonna go play this song, all right? So here's Mike Ligg's version, all right? Listen to this. Okay, it's not playing. Same exact song, right? All right. So let's go to YouTube Music Library. All right, we're only gonna play 5 seconds of that, and we're gonna go to check copyright policies, and we're gonna go to Mike Liggs, and you're gonna see all the songs by Mike Liggs. All right, but this one is Heart Pains. If you use the song, playback, viewable worldwide, monetization, you can't monetize your video. And if you perform a cover, viewable worldwide, but you can't, but you're alleged, and you're eligible for revenue sharing. What does this mean? Alright, so this goes back to Brandzill. Alright, Brandzill. About, I don't know how long ago. Ghost by Brandzill. This song. This is a song. Viewable worldwide, but you can't monetize your video. If you perform a cover, viewable worldwide, but eligible for revenue sharing. And that was the Night of Rain by Craze Music Channel. What does that mean? There are people making music using covers of things and then monetizing it for their own good. They take things that are not theirs and then they slap a good old copyright thing on it. So everyone is fucked but them. That was a ringtone, alright? That was a ringtone that. And wait, let me just make sure this is. So this is released in 2015, alright? Let's look up the ZTE. Let's look up the ZTE AM17. ZTE N817. Release date. Now, I mean, this is a Q-Link wireless phone, but it's. Released in 2015. So, alright. I have doubts here right now, alright? But, this phone was released in the same exact year that Mike Ligg decided, I'm gonna go and release my rap cover. I have doubts that either A, this phone stole the ZTE stole Mike Ligg's guitar thing, or Mike Ligg stole this phone's guitar ringtone. Anyway, that's just my suspicion. Thank you guys for watching. Have a good day.